What you see there is a soul bridge. Beasley just entered the land of Canaan.
Don't tell me he used Al!
No, she's his weapon against Kronos. I'm guessing that Rideau, unfortunately, got the honor.
Damn.
Beasley never saw Rideau and I as anything more than tools for creating the bridge. That's just the sort of man he is. He's not coming, is he?
He said he couldn't take his brother's life.
I figured as much. He never changes.
Can you do this?
Yes. I'll spare you the trouble. But I will ask for one last favor. When all this is over, tell Ludger. I'm sorry I was such a selfish brother.
As you wish.
No!
Ludger!
Ludger, this is what your brother wanted. He told us that if you weren't up to the task, we should come here on our own.
And witness his end before becoming a soul bridge for us.
I'm sorry we kept this a secret from you.
No. Unless one of us dies, the land of Canaan will forever remain out of our reach. Such is the fate of the Scions of Kresnik. Don't feel too badly for me.
His transformation has progressed that far?
I'm a dead man no matter what. At least this way, my death will mean something to someone. Use my life. Let me be your path to the land of Canaan.
Come on, we've made it through worse. We'll find a way.
I'm afraid there's no time.
You know everything, Rowan. There's gotta be a way.
I'm sorry, Miss Elise.
Don't just float there, Musée! Use your powers to fix this!
Let me go. It's for the best. If you don't kill me now, they'll just have to sacrifice you to get there.
Hey, listen to your big brother, Ludger. It's what he wants.
It's not that simple!
I know that! But what else can we possibly do?
Now you lose your nerve? Have you forgotten all the dimensions you destroyed to get here?
Ludger.
Will that be your final decision here?
Better go home, Ludger. You just don't have the stomach for this. Though I have to admit, that's what I love about. I'm sorry, but it looks like I will have to trouble you after all.
Understood.
Allow me.
Gaius!
It has to be this way. For the sake of this world, we must reach the land of Canaan.
Ah!
Ludger! What? Wait! Ludger! Stop!
What?
This is truly your decision?
Calm down. You have to listen to us.
You have to stop! Do you know what you're doing?
It's too late. He's not holding back.
Please calm yourself. You must listen to reason.
It can't be like this.
Same mistakes I did.
This cannot be.
Why does it have to be like this?
Would you go so far for your brother?
You know there's no going back.
Thank you.
No! Cover me!
No!
Better!
Moonlight Assault!
Out of my way!
Take this!
Like a
Ludger!
You ready? Tales of the mighty.
You threw away everything from me.
So, this was all in vain. This is the world I wanted to.